freak. You talk about the freakish lower half, big time squat guy. Although he's toned it back as his career has gone on, and he said that's been part of